Joseph Day from CWA. We're back. What's up with you before? If you are following me on Twitch at Rytide1133 or at TTV underscore capitalize R Y E capitalize T Y E, then you would have seen everything that transpired. Bunch of bullshit, but we're still living. It's going to be okay. Most likely not. Let's get into it, guys. Oh boy. Really? I didn't even get to move, bro. Really, dude? I'm trying to get some kills. Thank you. That's all I need. Really? I didn't even get a fucking chance. This is fucking bullshit. Come on. This is trash. I'm going back to the fucking trader. I happily walk my happy ass back here just for one. Vengeance. I got the fucking weapon. The shotgun of shotguns in this game. I'm coming back swinging. Fuck with me now. Really? Dude, let go of me. Wow. All I do is run like I'm supposed to, and I get fucking ganged up on. Like that, punk. big old butt. Fleshy cunt. God, this fucking bullshit. Oh my God, fuck off! Thank the Lord Jesus, pussy. Oh, God. You guys came in chapter 4 through 2. My bad. I played through all of chapter 3 and 4, half of 4 without you, on YouTube. I did all that on Twitch. I'll tell you what I'm selling.
I'm buying that guitar. What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that old strike? Is that old? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that old strike? Is that... Thank you. Is that old? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that... Thank you.
Are you kidding me, dude? Piece of shit.
Thank you.
close one, guys. We're going to play through all the rest of Chapter 4 just to make up for playing it without really saying that, hey, I'm doing it on Twitch. We'll do it because of that. My God. Thank you. save right here, just in case. You never know. Really, bro? Come on. All because I took my hands off the controller to switch my thumb. Dude, I'm pressing it as fast as I fucking can. You piece of trash. This is I hate fucking button smashing. God, dude, fuck off. Oh my God, are you serious? How fucking fast do you want me to fucking press it? I'm pressing it as hard as I fucking can, as fast as I fucking can. Nothing's good enough. Nothing's fucking good enough for this game. I'm pressing it as hard as it goes. Yeah. don't know how fucking hard I'm supposed to press the goddamn button. Because no matter how fast I press it, no matter how hard I fucking press it, it doesn't work. Fast, you want me to fucking press it? I'm not a fucking robot. This is the worst fucking part of the game that I've ever fucking seen. This is stupid. This is fucking absolute trash. This is fucking trash. This should not be fucking even happening. This is fucking stupid. I'm expected to sit here and hurt my fucking hand just to fucking get past this. This is dumb. I'm pressing as hard as I fucking can. Nothing's happening. I just keep dying. There's no way to fucking beat this. Oh my God. No, please, no, come on, no. Are you serious? Oh my God. I'm fucking done. What the fuck is this? With this. I'm about to fucking throw this entire thing in the trash. This is fucking ridiculous. This is fucking ridiculous. There is no reason why this should be this fucking hard. What? 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 Oh my God. I am about fucking done. I can't handle this. This is fucking trash. I am a fucking great ass player at this game. This is fucking dumb. I got this done the first fucking try on normal. This is fucking trash, dude.
Go! What? Oh my god! Oh god!
I'm mute myself now. I can't take this anymore. I seriously can't take this anymore. This is so fucking trash. I am never, ever playing this game on Pro again. Everybody understand, I don't care what you give me. I would not play this again for $2 million. Fucking bet. Oh, thank God this nightmare is fucking out of the way. I just gotta fucking defeat Salazar. Now, I'm sorry for everybody that does and heard all of that. That shit was just so fucking dumb. Most people go, oh, take a break, go play a different game, blah, blah. I'm streaming. And I have to do this. I still got a tiny bit of bullshit to deal with before I get to Salazar, but... Oh boy. God. I don't know what to do. I don't know how the fuck I'm supposed to survive. Oh my. I want to die right now, seriously. I mean, I usually do want to die. But more than ever right now, I swear to God. Well, I'm out of ammo. Yeah, that's right, fuck you. I'm crawling out of this fucking shithole. I have never experienced such a I've played some pretty aggravating games and done some very aggravating things in those games, but Pro Mode, Chapter 4-4 of this game, I'm never, ever, not even for $4 million, gonna play it again. Playing Pro Mode on Resident Evil makes me not want to play Resident Evil at all. Jesus Christ. I definitely do. The achievement to complete this on Pro Mode is called Heart of Steel. I definitely fucking have a Heart of Steel if I fucking endure this much pain and misery. Oh, I'm suffering. My face hurts from fucking aggravation. This is taking longer because of the fact that how many times I died at that running shit. And, yeah. Welcome. I also been stopping and doing bottle cap challenges. Got some rare. So unfortunately, it's not going to beat it. Because I would have wanted it to.
Is that all? Thank you. Thank you. What are you buying? What are you
Shit, I was supposed to buy a rocket launcher.
I'll buy it at a high price.
No. Oh yeah, there's
Is that old?
Plenty of shit I can sell right here.
Stranger? Is that old?
There we go.
Thank you. What are you
I almost sold my broken butterfly over that.
Stranger.
Yes, yes, I know.
Stranger. Stranger. Yeah, that's a weapon.
What are you buying? I don't have enough for any of this, sir.
Would you just suffer?
Now let's save it. I should have saved it after I did everything, but I digress. I only died 11 times on my normal playthrough. I'll see how many times I fucking died during this. It's gonna be a lot. Wow. One shot. I missed. Kill me, please. I missed. Can you please? Yes, thank you. You failed. He didn't kill me. This is the only time I'm asking to be killed. Please, Salazar, end me. End my suffering. Or just there. Could you, I don't know, flat me? Oh my god! You didn't have to eat me! Jesus, Ramon! There you go. So what was gonna happen after this, Ramon? You're just gonna become a monster in the wall forever? What's the story? What were you planning on doing? Like what? After you done killed me, you just sit there till you die, or I really want to know. I want to know what your end game was supposed to be. I don't know how to take him out without a rocket launcher. I'm sorry. I've always used a rocket launcher. Wow, I got an extra 20k. Got the money for that rocket launcher back, and I got an extra 20. How generous. He's also giving me all this fucking free ammo. Salazar is such a generous man. I appreciate you. I'm sorry that I had to blow your brains out. With a rocket launcher. And a broken butterfly. And fuck you. Nice try, little bitch. Where you at? That was shit aiming. Once I get to the island, guys, that will be it for the YouTube part. I'm gonna go on Twitch after this and finish a couple chapters of me. I'm not sure yet. I don't want to really stop playing. I might as well keep going. I'm going to be going to the next stage of the game. Won't need that.
Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Thank you.
There we go. My Blacktail's exclusive. I got that exclusive. Hold on. Wait, it's going to save anyways. Never mind.
Need a ride, handsome?
Okay.
I'm done. His response, yeah. Okay. There's five chapters. There's five sages to this chapter, by the way. I'm gonna do one more on YouTube to make up for time. Sadler, you're small time.
Salazar's dead.
Yes, it seems that way.
Sadler, why don't you give up and let Ashley go home?
Perhaps you are disillusioned and overcome. Just because you killed my small time suborn.
Sadler, you're small time.
No. Ride in my cage of time.
We haven't directly annoyed him yet. But now that he has only Krauser at his side, we are going to annoy the ever-living shit out of Sadler. Clear, jump over.
Oh,
Saber, motherfucker! Bitch. How's that feel, fucker? How's it feel to be a small-time supporter then? That tore through a crowd so quick. That was a hell of a quick response. I wrote him a fucking letter. Dear fucker, get off my lawn. That's what she wrote. This is getting action-packed. There is not a dull moment in this section, no sir.
Thank you.
this fucking section of the game is fucking packed with action, damn. This wasn't as adrenaline filled as normal though. This has me on my fucking edge of my seat. I'm just cruising right now. Go get the gun. It's time to go get the gun. Well, fuck me. I'm sure you do. But so do I.
Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Not enough cash. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Oh boy. Oh no, I'm out of ammo. What ever shall I do? Oh God. The nightmare continues, because I know what's in here. Oh wait, I'm not there yet. I'm not quite to where I think I am. Got a treasure. Two treasures coming up, actually. Oh, something useless. What the hell is ORE? I'm gonna have to look that up later. That's a good question. Why was it in here? Why is it such a big... Wait, do they burn people in this? No, I can't. Because this looks... I don't know, man. It's really weird. Look at him. He's extra crispy. Ashley, you better shut the hell up. I'll come up there and I'll I can't say that on YouTube. You know what everyone knows what most people, what they would do with Ashley. I would take the overtime. Honestly, after this, after everything I've endured right here, if I was Leon, I would take that overtime. Like, fuck yes, I've been through hell because of you. I'm getting paid my way. For real, for real. This has been a painful experience. This game on Pro is so aggravating, so bad, I just don't want to play it on I don't want to play it anymore on Pro. After I beat it, that's it. Like, I'm going back to normal. Fuck that. Let's go ahead. I'm gonna switch over to Twitch now. Thank you all that came in. Thank you for the ones that do. This has been Joseph from CWA, and this has been the worst video of my life.